We're on the Archives tab of the Search Appearance Settings of Yoast SEO. In the Archive settings, you can determine how a couple of different types of archives on your site will be treated. First of all, we'll look at the author archives. If you are a single-person blog, then you don't need author archives, because the author archive for the single author will be the exact same thing as the archive for the entire site. So at that point, you can disable the author archive. If there are multiple authors on your site, however, then you can enable them, and you can treat them just like you can taxonomies and content types, and set the title template, the meta description template, and everything else. There's one special setting here that says Show Archives for Authors Without Posts in the search results. By default, we set this to No, because we don't want authors without posts to have an author archive that shows in the search results, because it would be an empty author archive. But on specific themes, this might actually be the page that has meaning, so at that point you want to set it to yes. The second setting here is for date archives. It's almost the same as for author archives, except that in some cases, date archives might be very unmeaningful to your site if you don't have any content on your site that is determined by date, whether it's useful or not. Then you can just disable your archives entirely, your date archives that is, and we will just redirect them to your home page. If you enable them, then you can do the exact same thing again as you can do with taxonomies and content types. Then there are a couple of special pages, the search pages and the 404 pages, where you can't determine any of the settings because we do not allow you to allow these in the search results, because the search engines do not allow that. But we can set the title for those pages here using the snippet variables that you've seen before.